Susan has a strong understanding of the physical world. Oh yeah.